foes drop like dominoes. One by one, big name pros become John Doe's. Manila had a thriller, but I get iller than Jacob Killer Miller. Drill a hole in your body, using soul as a filler, until another rapper jumps up. Gave the crowd free Reeboks, and you still didn't pump them up. You need the pole with more soul than Dr. Scholl's. Instead of battling, walk barefoot over hot coals. Who holds the title? Show me the man sitting next to the man, sitting next to the man, sitting next to the goddamn man. I plan to whip him, take his belt and strip him. And for being a good sport, I flip him a quarter to tip him. Hip him, I'm black gold from Mother Earth. Be taking a loss, it's like seeing a brother surf. Red, yeah, you think I'm dope, don't sleep on Eric. When you compare authentic to generic, you'll say the flavor unit's gotta be real like Cheryl Lynn. Show you how to swing it like Errol Flynn. So what you're saying is dead. Your style, your whole crew is softer than wet bread. The baddest man in town ain't Leroy Brown. He stuck his dick in a donut and still couldn't fuck around. Pound for pound, it sounds too immense. It would make no sense. The consequence would be too intense. I make every statement, you make thin points. I'm puffing a fat Udi Mac and you're struggling through a pin joint. Wait a minute while I put the funk back in it. And people get ready cause it's brand new and heavy. It's thunder and lightning in the whole nine. MCs that run and bounce back cause I hold mine. Why would you think I would jump out of toad hops? I heard you've been running shit, but this is where the road stops. A stone wall on the microphone, y'all swing to a voice that rings like a telephone call because I'm dope. MCs try to take a hit and pass the glass to a fiend, but yo, I'll break your shit in half like a breadstick. Money, hold your head quick, duck before you're stuck in a hospital bed. Sick or worse in a coma for smelling the aroma of flavor, but you inhaled too quick, it was ammonia. I burned your sight and blurred your sight and destroyed your brain, making your skull null and void, holding zero content. Your rhymes carry no pounds and have no grounds. You know how sloppy your flow sounds, you're off sync. Go get a soft drink and think of new rhymes, but you waste time and a lot of ink. You say shit so booty that your breath stinks. I got a style so deep that the pen sinks into the paper like quicksand. So if you come and leave with long sleeves, then have tricks playing. Cause man to man, man, your styles are primitive. You're short on rhymes and your vocab's limited. My style's broader, you're shorter.